What's up, Doc?
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Course Kitchen. And today we're going to continue talking about the doctrine of food signatures. Again, more specifically, foods that actually resemble the same organs in our bodies that they claim to help heal. Today we're going to talk a little bit about the carrot. Can anybody tell me what carrots are good for? I can think of only one thing that comes to the top of my head. Your eye, playa! Carrots contain beta carotene, which the body converts into vitamin A. But if that wasn't crazy enough, check this out. Here we have a carrot that looks just like a carrot. Organic, raw, nothing really cool or exciting to talk about. Until we slice it down the middle, playa. I'll do another. That's a little better. Notice anything? See anything? As mentioned before, carrots contain beta carotene, a substance that the body converts into vitamin A, an important nutrient for eye health. A sliced carrot looks exactly like a human eye. It's got a pupil, an iris, and the radiating lines. And yes, science now shows that carrots greatly enhance blood flow to and function of the eyes. Sometimes I wonder what Mother Nature would do if she were trying to get us to see something. Well, in the game of observing, or the science of observation, of course.
It doesn't get more obvious than that.